Deuteronomy chapter 5, verse 33. Listen carefully. The Bible says, "You shall walk in all the ways which the Lord your God hath commanded you, that you may live, that it may be well with you, that you may prolong your days in the land which ye shall possess in Jesus' name." In 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 7, the Bible says, "For we walk by faith and not by sight." In the book of Psalm 25, verse 15, the Bible says, "My eyes are ever towards the Lord, for he shall pluck my feet out of the net." Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, "Any evil done against my legs, any evil done against my legs, physically or spiritually, backfire in the name of Jesus. Any evil done against my legs, physically or spiritually, backfire, 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 backfire. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen." Now welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV. If you're not yet subscribed, subscribe today. This Evangelist Joshua TV, a tips dedicated for dreams and interpretation warfare prayers. The best YouTube biblical dream interpretation ever on the platform. So what are we discussing today? Our topic is biblical meaning of legs in dream. Biblical meaning of legs in dream. We all know the purpose of using our legs to walk, purpose of using our legs to move from one particular point to another. We use our leg to fulfill our destiny. What does leg connote spiritually? What is the symbolism and interpretation of legs? Have you been dreaming about legs? How does the dream present themselves to you? Was the leg cut? Or do you feel pains on that leg? Or you discover that someone close to you is having challenges on that leg, or one leg is partially stroked? So what are these dreams interpretation? The Lord will open our eyes. Sit back and get the full dose of this meaning. Dream about legs have several meanings depending on the condition or emotion behind the legs. Dream about leg represents support and the ability to move forward. Leg can symbolize working out things by faith. Dream about two healthy legs represent balance, strength, hope, progress, connection, stamina. Our legs can take us to a place of destiny and to a place of habitation of wickedness. Dream about legs can symbolize humility, independent, or heading towards a goal or a place. Dream about moving legs means having great control over your life. It may also mean an ability to pursue goals and fulfill it as soon as possible. To have a lame leg means that your will has been taken away from you. Perhaps you have given up in life and it seems you do not have the ability to push forward any longer again. In Proverbs chapter 26, verse 7, the Bible says the leg of the lame are of no use. In the Bible, Jesus took time during his ministry to heal the lame and bring restoration to them. No matter how weak you feel, the Lord will restore you to full strength in Jesus' name. Legs and feet can be attacked or bewitched. The enemy may target people's leg to make them weak and not to achieve their destiny. Many people have various incurable diseases so attacked on their leg. When you feel your leg is under attack, pray and send the arrow back to sender. Leg represents movement and can also symbolize the support of your life plan, goals, project. If you dream of having legs amputated, it means that you will lose valued friends and your condition will attract mockery and hatred. To dream of losing your own legs or become crippled, God forbid, indicates that you are afraid of losing control over the direction of your life. You may be struggling to get your goals moving, but spiritually, you have lost the chances of success. To dream of losing one leg or having one leg shorter than the other, it indicates a lack of balance or stability in life. If you dream that you cannot stand on your legs, it may also represent a feeling that you have lost a high position in life. You may have a feeling that others are treating you with less or no respect than you deserved. To dream that you use your two legs to walk means that you are pressing towards a high calling of life, towards the purpose of your destiny. To dream that you have more than two legs represents divided interests. Each leg may try to pull you in opposite direction and you may feel trapped in one spot. to dream of crossed leg. Someone is crossing his leg, or you are crossed leg, symbolizes a barrier between you and the other. It may indicate an act of confidence, pride, courage, or arrogance. The leg primarily functions are known for standing and walking. Without the legs, we lose the ability or control to move freely in life to any location we want. Dream about legs on a positivist perspective. Reflect your action to take stand on something or to stand up for the rights of others. While interpreting other dreams of involving legs, you need to consider what is happening with your leg or with that person's leg. If you dream of having leg pain, it warns you of an attack on your progress. A broken leg in a dream is an indication of something bad may crumble your plans and expectations in life. If you dream of swollen leg, are all signs of difficulties and stagnation. Pray against any evil attack. If you dream of losing one of your own legs, it means that you are worried about losing something that is very important to you, and you are concerned about something not working out in your expectation. To see an animal with amputated legs, it's a sign that your loved one is under serious attack or someone will encounter sudden trouble. If you dream of seeing someone's leg, it means that somebody close to you is likely to approach you for advice or to seek for your opinion or ideas on something. It's likely this person is going to be helpful to you. If you dream of seeing your own leg, what does it mean? It indicates that you are preparing yourself for a major step of your life. You are optimistic about your plans, that it will turn out for your favor. You are thinking deeply of your journey in life and how to become successful. If you see your legs were shot in the dream, it's a bad sign. It's a signal of bad news, or that you will not have the ability to succeed, promote, or to enlarge, or to prosper in life. If you dream where someone hurt your legs, it is a warning for you to protect your career because the enemy is planning to obstruct your path or goals in life. If you dream of washing your feet, spiritually it symbolizes humility, cleansing, service, and fellowship with God with a clean spirit. If you see yourself with dirty legs in a dream, it means that you will be poor and shameful in your life. To dream of rubbing your legs with anointing oil is a sign of stepping in the right direction or place. The sign of stepping in the right direction or place, and never to walk in the counsel of the ungodly. If you dream of praying on someone's leg, it shows that God is trying to lead or connect you to someone for impartation. If you heal the leg of this person, it's a sign that you will solve someone's problem through prayers, and God will answer your prayers. If you find yourself stepping on snakes, it warns you to be careful of going to the place the God didn't assign for you to go. But if you feel happy while stepping on a snake, then it means that you are trampling upon your enemy. This is a reflection of victory over serpentine spirit in your life. If you dream of breaking legs, it means that you will struggle to fulfill destiny because the leg, the enemy has destroyed the power or the will of your progress in life. If you can't move with the legs, it means that you will experience laziness, failure, procrastination, and all-round difficulties. If you see yourself placing your legs on the wall, it's a sign of witchcraft, initiation, and practice affecting or hindering your deliverance. Stay away from evil word and go to deliverance. If you find yourself stepping on a charm with your legs, it's a sign that a certain arrow has been fired into your leg and can also symbolize a serious setback, and can also mean that leg will not take you to a place of success, to a place of goodness. It's always where there's evil. That's where the place will be directed, because it's being controlled by, you see, control in the spiritual world. Pray against any arrow. If you see your girlfriend with three legs, it wants you to stay away from her. If you see your girlfriend, it tells you to stay away from her. She is a witch. But if you would like to marry her, take her for deliverance. Also, if you see stretch marks on your legs, it's a sign that you will not go to a place where you will not be favored, appreciated, or rewarded because of that stretch mark on your leg. There's a curse of promise and faith affecting your life. To see yourself on a wheelchair, it represents helplessness, depending on someone for survival. In some cases, pray against the attack of leg pain. If you see a person on a wheelchair, it's a sign that you need to love and care for people who have lost the chance, or who have lost their joy, or the chance to make significant impact in life. If you're a man and you see a woman's leg, it indicates seduction and loss. To hear the sound of legs coming, it warns you to protect your territory with prayer, as you may receive bad spirit that will torment your life. If you dream of your leg missing, it means that something bad will happen to your career. it might bring shame or demotion to you. God forbid. To dream of legs being heavy, your legs are heavy, it symbolizes slow movement, slow thinking, slow in taking decision. If you dream of leg being cut off, it warns you against taking that step because it may lead to attack or illness. If you dream of legs not working, it shows that nothing is working in your life anymore. If you dream of walking barefooted, it signifies poverty, disgrace, curses, family problem attacking your star. If you dream of an injured leg or injured legs, swollen, bruise, or blemish of legs, it foretells financial difficulties, defeat, failure, weaknesses, loss of hope. If you see a strained legs walking on your body in the dream, it foretells oppression, death, and defeat. If you see hair on someone's leg, it means that you'll be tempted and manipulated by the spirit of loss. If you dream you are running with your legs, signifies aiming at something in life. If you had serious accident with your legs, it tells you that you will take a risky decision that will jeopardize your plans. Be careful. To be crippled on the legs or feet indicates possible illness or accident in your working life. Reject it. If you dream that someone had leg but not working, their legs are not working, it means that they have been cursed. Pray for your loved ones. If you see a woman having hairy legs, it means that she is possessed and she has dominatory power over her husband or over men. If you see men with hair, if you see women with hairy legs, it means that they are possessed or they have dominatory power over their husband or men. To see your mother unable to walk well, it means that someone is performing witchcraft against your mother. You need to pray for her. They want her to die in that affliction. If you dream that your leg is tied down in the dream, it symbolizes obstacle. Pray very well for your progress. If you see someone taking the sound of your footprint in the dream, be vigilant and prayerful. Someone wants to waste you and bring bad news to your life. Reject it. If you see someone placing their legs on your body, what does it mean? It means that someone is ruling over the affairs of your life. If you dream of a weak or falling down legs, it indicates that you are not confident in your ability to change your own life for the better. If you see beautiful legs in the dream, it represents joy, happiness, and satisfaction. If the legs are ugly, it means that someone's lifestyle is disgusting to you, and as such, you need to change their life and make them look good. If you dream that someone stepped on you with their legs mistakenly, means that someone does not regard you in his life, which means that you are not important in his or her life. If you find your legs in the water, it indicates healing and soundness. If you eventually step on people's leg in the dream, it means that you are stepping on people's toe. If you dream and see the legs of someone being cut down, it shows that some rituals are being carried out against you or someone. If you have been dreaming about legs, what are the Bible verses to take? Number one, read Psalm 37 verse 23. 2, Psalm 40 verse 2, 3, Psalm 1 verse 1 to 6. 4, Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 35, 5, Psalm 23 verse 4. Instructions embark on 3 days fasting and prayers from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. If you have swollen or pains on your legs, kindly dip your leg into water and decree the healing virtues of God upon that leg. Close your eyes, take this prayer upon. It says, serpent and scorpion, I stand against my life. Release me and die in the name of Jesus. Serpent and scorpion, I stand against my legs. Release me and die in the name of Jesus. Serpent and scorpions, I stand against my legs. Release me and die in Jesus' name. See, every arrow fired into my life, go back to the sender in the name of Jesus. Every arrow fired into my leg, go back to the senders in Jesus' name. See, every object buried against the fruitfulness of my legs, be uprooted in the name of Jesus. Every object buried against the fruitfulness of my legs, be uprooted in Jesus' name. Take this last prayer point. See, every spiritual worm assigned to devour my leg gradually, come out and die in the name of Jesus. Every spiritual worm assigned to devour my leg gradually, come out and die in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Take this prayer point. Say, every power that wants me to walk in the location of evil, you are a liar. Die in the name of Jesus. Every power that wants to walk in the location of evil, die in Jesus' name. if you have taken that prayer point, congratulations. I believe you must have gotten one or two meaning behind this biblical meaning of let in pray. If this podcast has blessed you, you can share it to your friends and family. And if you're not yet subscribed, can you subscribe? Hit the notification button and you'll be getting more of my notification, getting more of dream interpretation, dream prayers, warfare prayers, Bible studies, how to do something and how to overcome problems in life. God bless you. This is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.